Good afternoon, everybody. Thank you so much for coming. Since we have a very small audience, I would ask that you applaud very loudly as if we have a full hall, because we probably do on Zoom. Welcome everybody who is listening in from afar. Parents, family, friends, this is the Simon Trock Chamber Orchestra, which this semester is more like a string quintet. We are playing for you three compositions. The first one is our movements from the first suite by the first orchestral suite by Johann Sebastian Bach. This piece is originally for two oboes, bassoon, and strings, but the oboes and bassoon very often double the strings, so I decided that we could very well play many of the dance movements without those wind instruments, and in cases where the wind instruments play solo, the violins are taking over. I'm sorry there is no program, but I will tell you the movements. So this is the first orchestral suite by Johann Sebastian Bach, in C major, and we are playing the movements Courante, Gavotte 1 and 2, Forlan, Bourrée 1 and 2, and Passepied 1 and 2.
Thank you.
next piece is a complete change of pace. We are going to the 20th century with a concertino for cello and strings by the Hungarian composer Mihály Hajdú. And we are just playing the first movement, Allegro Risoluto. And our soloist is Lucy Gambrell. Our last piece on the program is the
one more.
The lawnmower. The Preludium and Allegro in the style of Pagani by Fritz Kreisler for violin and arranged for violin and strings, originally for violin and piano by a Weber. It just says Weber. And our soloist is Cairo Baylor, who I should let you know has been with the chamber orchestra for 8 semesters. That is happens very seldom that somebody is here for 8 semesters continuously, and Cairo did it. And she, for many of those years, she was also principal violinist.
Thank you.
graduating. And so is Marcy. It's been a wonderful semester. I love working with the strings, and they have done a fantastic job. So thank you very much. Bye.
Thank you.